He's awake.
Keep digging.
I apologize for the chloroform, but I feared that without it, you would not have come along easily.
You must be wondering why exactly you're here.
Thought it crossed my mind.
It's really very simple. The men you were hired to kill hired me to kill you.
And you plan on doing that by burying me alive?
So you can claw your way out? No. But don't worry. It's gonna be quick. Snap of the neck. And then we're gonna lay you in your final resting place.
Your accent. Middle Eastern?
Egyptian.
I don't suppose you hail from Cairo. I've heard of you. Although I can't say the same for him.
I suppose you could say he's my protege.
Well, he's got a hell of a mentor. Your reputation precedes you.
I'm flattered.
Don't be. There's no pride in our business.
You should be ashamed. After all, if you don't enjoy the work, why do the job? It's not like we get to save away for a quiet retirement. We spend our lives killing people until someone kills us. It's not you today. One day it will be.
And one day it'll be you.
Yes. But today, it will be you.
We'll see about that.
Go on!
Would you like to do the honors?
He's all yours.
Hey. Look at me. Look at me!
Get up. Get up.
Yeah.
things considered, it was a pleasure meeting you. I am just sorry it couldn't be over a drink.
I'll be sure to toast one to you.
One day, it will be you.